A woman and her three-year-old son carjacked at gunpoint on the Treasure Coast.
It happened in a Walmart parking lot on Okeechobee Road in Fort Pierce. Now, the woman shared her story with us today.
Angela Rozier is covering the Treasure Coast. She is live in Fort Pierce. Angela?
That's right, Meredith and Victor. Police here in Fort Pierce, they have surveillance video that shows that stolen vehicle in that Walmart parking lot. The victim, as well as police, they're hoping that someone will spot that truck and call detectives. Now, when I talked to the victim earlier today, she tells me that when she left the Walmart and realized her truck was missing, she thought her boyfriend was playing a prank until she found herself staring down the handgun.
My son was so scared. I mean, he was crying and, why did that man take our truck? And I just want my daddy.
Margie Blackman and her three-year-old son, Aaron, were leaving the Walmart shopping center here in Fort Pierce Thursday when she noticed her white Ford F-350 pickup truck wasn't in the parking spot where she left it. She called her boyfriend to ask him if he was playing a prank.
As I hung up, the truck had pulled back up. And I'm like, funny, like, no.
This is surveillance video that shows her truck pulling back into the parking lot, but it was a stranger and not her boyfriend behind the wheel.
I said, that's my truck. Like, I didn't know what else to say. I was standing right there and he just pointed the gun right in my face and backed up and squealed out and went west on 70.
Blackman says it turns out the suspect returned to the scene to retrieve a handgun from a maroon pickup truck that was in the spot where her truck was originally parked.
Did he say anything to you at all?
I don't think he said anything. Pointed the gun at me, walked backwards, got in the truck, and left. That's it.
Police say that maroon truck had been stolen from West Palm Beach.
I've seen a lot of stolen vehicles in my career, but I've never seen a vehicle that was stolen and then the person come back and actually assault the person who they stole the vehicle from.
Blackman, who just moved to the area from North Dakota, says even though this all happened nearly 24 hours ago, she's still afraid.
I don't want to go out alone. I have friends come over because I don't want to be alone. I'm scared to be in my own house.
And she also told me that yesterday she was so nervous. There was a little old lady, she didn't even know her, in the parking lot. She asked her, begged her to stand by her side until police arrived on scene. Again, right now, she's just hoping police will find the truck and catch the suspect. Meredith.
And Ange, this all happened in broad daylight. What did she say about that, or what are police saying about that?
Well, yeah, broad daylight. They said the guy was pretty bold. As a matter of fact, police say he definitely wanted that specific truck. He says, again, if something like this happens to you, don't fight back like she did. Just hand them over the keys. Just give them exactly what they want. He says also that he's also reminding folks to be familiar with your surroundings when you're in a parking lot and shopping in the areas. Reporting live in Fort Pierce, Angela Rozier, WPBF 25 News.